Hello, I'm James Dargan, the baritone soloist from Musica Viva NY's April 8th concert, Infinite Hope. And I'm really excited about this program because one of my favorite artists, Nina Simone, once said, "An artist's job is to speak to the times." I think we get to do that with the program that we've chosen. All of the music that we're going to play and sing for you has MLK's message running strongly through it. And that message, I believe, is just as valid and necessary today as it was when he was alive. My favorite piece on the program is actually Dvorak's American Quartet, just because I started out as a violinist and still do play, and I remember as a kid playing a lot of Dvorak's string quartets and his other music, and it's a gorgeous piece from beginning to end, and it also has a lot of the harmonic and melodic language that runs through the Black spiritual tradition that I grew up in as a minister's kid in the Southeast. I think you're really gonna love that quartet. It's just absolutely marvelous. Oh, and a tip for you, at the end of the concert, try not to run away for your train or your car right when the last note sounds. We've got a little surprise for you after the printed program, and I think you'll enjoy it. Thanks again, and we hope to see you on the 8th of April for Infinite Hope.